They went back to the spiritual world because he did not manifest in the earthly pastimes at that time in the God.
But
Prabhu was telling that it is never mentioned or understood which form of Krishna and Balaram. When Krishna and Balaram came back with Nanda Baba, as we just heard, to Vrindavan, we have another question. We have also heard that Krishna never leaves Vrindavan. At the time when Akru left Vrindavan, Krishna and Balaram stayed in Vrindavan.
Krishna cannot give up Vrindavan for a moment.
Vibha!
So always Krishna is there. In any Bhagavad Sloka or anywhere, I cannot remember.
Vrindavanam parityajya padavegam na gacchati.
So this is true. Who went to Mathura and Dwarka? One prakash of Krishna, one prakash of Baladev. They went there. Not Krishna. And most important thing is that when Krishna sent Uddhav and Uddhav went to Vrindavan to consolate Nandbaba, Yashoda and Gopis. What? Uddhav went. At first, when he was sending Uddhav, Uddhav told, how can I live without you? I cannot live without you. Krishna told, I am partly there in Mathura. But fully I am always in Vrindavan. So what, when he entered in Vrindavan, he saw some sarang lad rahe the, fighting. Were fighting for cows. And he saw that gopis have burnt the ghee lamp. Very beautiful sugandh is coming from all ways. And he saw that cows from cow herding all are coming with the dust, the chariot of golden chariot was covered as the Eve Krishna is fully there. Where can it be? Otherwise no. So one Prakash Vigraha of Krishna with Nanda Baba alone weeping, and second, with Krishna Baladev happily overjoyed, he returned back to Braja. In this way he has reconciled all the things. Gaur Premanande.
Harimo!
So, one thing. For completely new people who don't understand what's going on here, then just half an hour, like at 7:30, I'll give a little explanation just here in the back here. Just new people, completely new people.
Nanda Gopal Prabhu.
Hare. I'll go very short tonight. We have a Bharat Natyam dance. And then tomorrow morning at 7:30 we have Shripad Madhav Maharaj. We'll give class, a short class. And then after that we'll begin our full preparation for Anakut Maha Mahotsava. Srila Gurudev is called. Giriraj.
Sit down, everyone.
I was forgotten. Where is your wife? A bossul come.
So, after class, we have so many nice foodstuffs for everyone who would like to cook. We have brought so many nice grains, sugar, butter, ghee, milk, also fruits, vegetables, nuts, so you can come and get something and make, prepare an offering for Giriraj Govardhan. Also dry things, you have no need for cooking. So you can meet us out by where all the tables are, set up a booth, and close everything after class. And then remember, tomorrow morning is Shripad Madhav Maharaj, 7:30, short class. He'll glorify Giriraj Govardhan, prepare us, get us in the mood for this wonderful festival, which will start at 10 o'clock sharp tomorrow morning. So please be ready. All plates will come here, and then from here we'll carry them with Srila Gurudev over to Giriraj Govardhan.
Shripad Madhav Maharaj has requested me to announce for the devotees who are here, who desire to take initiation on Sunday, the day after tomorrow, in the early morning, they should know, the devotees should know, if they want to take Harinam or they want to take Diksha, they should come early, at what time? 8:30 a.m. They should come to Gurudev's house where he is, and they should be prepared for their initiation. They should first of all register their name with Shripad Vishnu Maharaj here, and whoever wants to receive initiation, they should have a recommendation from any senior Vaishnava or Vaishnavi who knows them, and they should register their name. And when they come to the house there, they should come prepared, all with clean cloth, tilak, and they should have, they should carry with them flowers and also fruits as an offering, and any lakshmi on a nice plate. I think they will provide the plates there. Some money offering, donation for Srila Gurudev. This is the custom to give to Sri Guru when receiving initiation. And the men who desire to have Diksha, second initiation, they should shave their heads. So this is the day after tomorrow. And no one should cut any of the fruits. They should be whole fruits when you bring them. Hare Krishna. Oh, and also don't eat anything. Those who are taking initiation should fast up until that point. It's not very late, only 8:30, 9:30 in the morning.
And that same day, the fire sacrifice is headed by Shripad Damodar Maharaj.
Hari Bol.
And when, you can ask him.
Shivinda, you'll be initiated tomorrow, 8:30.
You ready?
Yeah.
Los tiempos, lo puso allí ella, un sabio, creando una trascendental, donde Krishna vida podría jugar. Todo lo que va a dar. salga divina reposa. Obra divina. Y donde todo es
Hare Krishna everyone, my name is Malini and this is Ganga, and today we will be performing a Bharat Natyam dance from the bhajan Yadi Gauranga Nahaita. And I hope you all enjoy it, and it is a prayer to Mahaprabhu, glorifying him that without him we would have not known anything about Prema Bhakti and the glories of Srimati Radhika and her maid servants.
Thank you. Krishna, Hare Hare.
I'm here with the camera.
also do mine for Gurudev.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
He wants to take initiation.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare
Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare
Hare.
I'm praying bhakti to Swami in your heart.
Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Jai Goranga, Jaya Jai Goranga. Jai Goranga, Jaya Jai Goranga. Jai Goranga, Jaya Gora Hari. Nitai Gora Hari Bo, Hari Bo, Hari Bo, Nitai Gora Hari Bo. Nitai Gora Hari Bo. Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Guru Dev, 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 Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol.
Before initiation. Okay, thank you.
Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol.
Jai Radha Krishna Yoga Ramila
Harati
Karaye Lalita Visakhiva
Harati Karaye Lalita Visakhiva
Madana Mohana Rupa Jiva Gatula Pitambara Sikhi Puja Jiva Manoha Lalita Madhava Bhame Vrishya Vanukanna Nila Vasana Gori Rupe Gune Ganna Anara Vidaya Alankar Kore Chalamar
Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna
Vishnu Padayo.
Nama Om Vishnu Padayo Radhikaya Priyatmane Sisi Mar Bhakti Vedanta Namah Sadhane Shri Srima Bhakti Vedanta Ramo, 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 Ramo